Over to third. This should be two. Franco's going to go to third first and then throw across the diamond. That was not a smart move. He gets the lead runner, but Rendon was able to outrun him, essentially. He should have just gone around the horn, and he would have probably have had an easy 5-4-3 double play. Easier said than done, but that would have been a better decision.
Kind of lost track of where